I also know that like there is a way to cheese this boss. You can get him to come up onto the
die via fall damage.
It's weak to chaos.
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about. You just came back to the wind.